they'll be showing you how to install your cold air intake on your Dodge Challenger 2010 6.1 liter. And if you guys don't know how to take your stock intake off, I'll put a link in the description below on how to remove that. So first things first, I like to grab my heat shield. Now you want to follow this L clip on your groove on your coolant tank so it sits in tight. And this is going to be your stock bolt from your original intake. That's just going to sit in there snugly. This is a 10 millimeter. Don't put it too tight. Then I'll be grabbing my intake with my flexible coupler. Always make sure your clamps are facing towards you so you don't have a problem tightening them. Make sure it's properly tightened, really tight. So your intake doesn't move. Then you grab your 8 millimeter. Make sure you put it tight. Don't forget to tighten your intake clamp too. Perfect. And then I'll be grabbing my main intake pipe. Always make sure your nozzle is facing upwards. I'm using my stock clamp, otherwise it will not fit under my throttle body wires. make sure everything's in place the way you want, right angle, so it doesn't have any tension on it. Then you tighten your clamps. Grab your breather tube with a small clamp. You're gonna have to come put it. Then you put your clamp on. Now, in your case, you can cut it. Make sure it fits for the right length that you want. In my case, I'm not gonna be using this, so I won't be cutting it. Simply put it on here, tighten your clamp. Now for your sensor, I have an adapter. I'll be putting a little bit of WD-40 so it's easier to put in. A tiny amount. Put your sensor. Come on this side. Just push it in your hole. Simple as that, like this. Oof. Fits in snug. Make sure your clip is on facing you. Grab your wire, push it in to lock it in place. Now don't forget to tighten this clamp. In my case, I'm not doing it because I'm not installing this. I'll be installing a tether breather. I'll be showing you how to install this in another video. For any questions, please leave a comment in the section below. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.